Hi, this is John from Di-O-Matic, and today I am pleased to introduce you to Facial Studio Windows Edition version 2. Facial Studio is a unique application that allows you to create any type of head very quickly. You have access to more than 500 unique parameters to deform everything on the head. Not only that, but you can also control the resolution of the face. And if you wish to, you can use photo input to deform the head rapidly, and Facial Studio will automatically extract the textures for you. You can also automatically define shapes that can be exported to be animated in your favorite 3D applications. How about I show you how this works, and you will see for yourself how easy it is to implement Facial Studio in your production pipeline. We can start right away with the head. I can go into the shape section and easily adjust its ethnicity. I can even adjust its gender. So as you can see, it's only a matter of adjusting a couple of sliders, and we create a unique head. We can add some asymmetry to the face to make it more realistic. Like this. We can also go into any section of the face, like the eyes or the ears, and quickly do some adjustments to both eyes, or if we wish to, we can simply do some asymmetric control as shown here. Also, if we wish to, we can go into the neck area to control the curve of the neck. Like you just saw, it's very easy and very quick to create a unique 3D head. Not only that, but in Facial Studio, we have the ability to use photo input to create a head. So, I can go here and load a front and side image. We have another video showing this in greater detail. In a nutshell, we can do some quick adjustments to the head. And in real time, we see the Facial Studio head being deformed to match our deformation. We then simply need to move the different points to recreate the head as well as textures. This is what it looks like once it's completed, with all the various points in the line placed to match the head. The texture here has been created automatically for us, based on the photo, and we can see the 3D head. But it does not stop here. Facial Studio allows you to create predefined mouth positions. Using some of the 500 unique parameters we have available in Facial Studio, we can see we have created some predefined mouth positions and shapes. Now what's really cool is that we can export that to your favorite 3D package along with the textures and the deformations ready to be animated. Simply click and save as FBX and then choose to include the morph shapes and the textures as well as which facial elements are desired for export. Simply go to your favorite program, XSI for example, and import the FBX file. Just go into the folder to import the FBX file. Click OK, and you can see the results with the texture. Not only that, but all the deformations that we created are all exported for animation directly here. So, we have access to the head with its textures, as well as its deformations that we have created in Facial Studio. We can do the same operation in Maya. Just click Import and choose the FBX file you want to import. Here, we can say we want to smooth the head, and we can enable the textures as well. And, as in XSI, we can see that the shapes we created with Facial Studio are automatically exported in Maya. The same capability is available in 3ds Max, Cinema 4D, Lightwave, and many other 3D applications that supports the FBX file format. So, set your animations free. Use Facial Studio Windows Edition to create your head and export them to your favorite 3D package. Don't wait! Get the trial today and see for yourself how easy it is to create unique and impressive heads in Facial Studio Windows Edition.